What is up, guys? I'm Lil Muzz, and I'm here with...
It's Lick.
And today we're going to be reacting to some of your montages.
So I made a community post one day ago, and I told you guys to sub to Lil Muzz and comment on his recent video if you want to be reacted to, so we're going to be checking some of those out. I'm going to go to the link, and in the comment section, a lot of people saying me, so I guess Lil Muzz will choose the first person.
All right, I'll tell you when to stop. Stop.
Anyone in particular?
This Nobla kid looks interesting. I like his thumbnail.
Alright, I guess I'll watch his recent montage. Alright, like and sub.
Alright.
He's a PC player.
He's on QBM, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Pretty good aim for QBM Mouse. Long classic? Oh no.
He sinks his clips. Oh, nice shot.
Yes, he does. He had it just like you, Luke.
Yeah. Kids go to longer classic. I like the sync in this video. It's actually pretty good. Nice. Shockwave again.
Yeah, that effect was nice. Wait, was that like 200 damage?
That was nice.
Ooh. He has pretty good aim.
He does. I'm curious if this kid edits on PC or mobile. He's really good at editing. He loves that Mongrel classic.
Ooh. My fuck your mama, give me kiss, kiss, kiss.
The way she sucked this dick, she got a list. So that chick come along my mind. Yeah, this kid has almost every kill on a beat shot, which is good.
Yeah.
He has a few good effects like that.
Exploits, let's go.
Arena gameplay, it's 3,800. He's pretty good. I'm getting money and I never stop. Not my baby, I can't cup you whole. No, I'm not a cop. Nice, it's a good video. Good job.
All right, Luke, you got any suggestions for him?
I think his video is pretty good. Just have some more diversity in the clips, like a lot of them are manga classics. But otherwise, that was a great video.
All right,
go on to the next one now. So if we go back to Lil Muzz's video, you want to just choose another person at random?
All right, stop.
You one of these people?
Jarwind.
Sure.
Looks promising.
Alright, he has a Goosebumps montage. You want to watch that one, or do you want to watch... Okay, yeah, we'll watch this one.
Alright.
I like him so. I get those goosebumps every time. Ooh. You come around.
I haven't seen that before.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is he on mobile? No.
I think he's on PS4.
Yeah.
Worry about those comments.
Oh my gosh.
I get those goosebumps every time.
I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Bro, this kid has to lose her aim.
Yeah.
200, oh my gosh.
We just got a class round on
mobile. Yeah, he is on mobile. I knew it.
I think he screen records his... Oh, that's it. I think he screen records his PS4 clips on his phone. I like this intro. This is really creative.
Yeah, I've never seen that before.
If I have one suggestion for you though, I would say try to get a new editing program because this one has the watermark on it. It kind of kills the vibe a little bit, but otherwise it's pretty good. Lil Muzz, you have anything to say?
Yeah, for me, I would suggest like not screen recording off of your phone. I'm not sure if you can like download clips off PS4 app into your photos, but if you can, yeah, you should do that.
Yeah. Good suggestions. Okay, I think we'll do one or two more depending on how long this next one is. So I'll choose them this time. How about we do Kylo Mike with the smiley face? I remember that easily popular. I guess I've already watched some of his videos, but I also just watch.
Which one's your favorite?
Also, it says his best montage. So I guess we'll watch this one.
Oh, caution.
I've watched a little bit of this, I guess. So I'm just gonna go back to the beginning. Let's watch it.
What's a nice intro?
Ooh, like this text and the cinematic. I think he's on console.
Mhm. Okay, a little free build.
Nice, okay, yeah, that was really good. That was clean, bro. The subscribe thing. Oh, is this kid a creative editor?
Dang. Oh yeah, he's Flea. He's Flea. Oh, he's Flea.
This is Flea Jr. right here, bro. This is Flea Jr. Oh, he has split knocks. Nice.
That's me.
The slow mo looks really, really good, and he's on concert.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, he's cracked.
That was so good. That was really good. That was a great edit. I like his superhero skin as well.
Oh.
Slow, the cinematic balloons with the no scope. Nice.
Oh my god.
Nice. This is good. This is really good.
The first person.
Oh, the M16, the C4 clip. Nice.
Wasn't it like 12 hour who did that first?
I think so, yeah. Something like that.
That was clean.
Nice, you have another one of those edits. Nice.
They're so like nicely synced up. They're nice. Yeah.
This kid's really good with the cinematics. Nice, like those whooshes. Nice transition. Nice. Ooh. That's a great last clip.
All right, Luke, you got any suggestions?
Insane. I'm not quite sure if I have any specific suggestions, but it's a great video with great cinematics. You have anything, Lemuz?
Yeah. I noticed your gameplay is like a little bit choppy. I don't know if you play claw, but if you don't, like, try and keep like your thumb on like your right stick as much as possible, so like it looks more smooth.
Nice. But, yeah, that's suggestion. It. I think that's gonna be it for the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And Lemuz, you have anything to say?
Not really. I really liked you guys' montages. Keep up the good work.
Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later.